What up, y'all? It's the Kid Ríez. Today we are back with another video. Kendrick Lamar has responded to Drake today. That's right, the other shoe has finally dropped. He dropped a diss track this morning called Euphoria, and we finna check it out right now.
Euphoria. Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you not as calculated? I can even predict your angle. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. Ooh. I make music that electrifies. You make music that pacifies. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and a habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Shoo. Got the beat switch going on. Okay.
I'm out the way, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his homeboys in them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by a throwaway. And I might do a show a day. Once a lame, always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down? Like with a poker face. Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight. I hate when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns. Then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned.
It gets shaky, I park it, son. Ooh.
From those mistakes, somebody had told me that you got a ring. On God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Woo! Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay. There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and in 8 bars, I'll explain their phrase. It's nothing nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit that for real. For him, I inherit the beef.
Okay.
Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal, this a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest is. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say, I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubb's really grabs something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12, it's a fast one. Bow, bow, bow. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? Hey, Top Dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither, I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk, I hate the way that you dress. Surprised you wanted that feature request, you know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy, ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success, everything with me is black. best. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him?
Bet.
When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise. But I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, no none about that. Then tell them to pray, no none about that. Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, no none about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know none about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering, you don't know none about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too, I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Osteen. Funny, he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma flick niggas all in the coffee. Yeah, Obi-Ho niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be a New Hall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like field goal punt y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas. And fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. Psst, that's something you don't wanna do.
Ooh,
we don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kendrick Lamar just bodied Drake. I know Drake dropped 2 diss records. Yes. But this record right here, this stings. Okay. This record right here, this record screams ether. This is it. This is exactly what we've been waiting for. I mean, how does Drake honestly respond to this? Okay, now we get it, the small shoes jokes and all that stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But Kendrick really had lines in here that hit. He had a line in the song where he say, "I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that push and pee. Let me see you push a T." And we all know he didn't respond to push when that whole situation happened. They had to intervene with that. Then he said, "We ain't got to get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make Gunna wanna look like a saint." And that's messed up, because why Gunna gotta catch it straight? I still rock with Gunna, man. But now if we talking who's winning right now, if we're talking push-ups versus Euphoria, bro, Kendrick got it. Kendrick got it. Like you said, I don't know how you would respond, but Kendrick is a man of the culture. And when I say a man of the culture, I mean a black man in the music industry thriving. So naturally, hip-hop is going to roll with Kendrick. They're going to roll with who they feel like is the underdog. Because let's be honest, Drake has been running the music industry for the past decade, at least. I mean, consistently, number ones after number ones. This don't take away from what Drake has accomplished in the game. I still think he's a dope artist. I still think he's a dope writer. But when we talking hip-hop, when we talking just straight bars, Kendrick is running laps around Drake in this whole situation. I mean, look at the end of the record. He said, "We don't want to hear you say nigga no more." That's crazy, because it's kind of true when you think about it, right? Drake is half black. So he's not somebody that has experienced the black culture growing up in America. He probably hasn't experienced racism, oppression, things of that nature, where Kendrick Lamar has experienced that growing up. And a lot more people are going to side with Kendrick because they've experienced the same thing as well. So it's wild looking at this situation, y'all. I'm still kind of trying to process everything. I'm probably going to make another video where I just break down the lyrics some more. Kendrick just simply don't like Drake, and it makes for an amazing rap battle. I think this one is going to be one for the books. I cannot wait to hear how Drake responds. And when Drake responds, I can't wait to see what Kendrick got to say. But honestly, with this 6-minute record, the entire 6 minutes, he is just leaning on Drake, bro. It ain't, he didn't let up, not one point of this record where he let up and was just like, I'm gonna be easy. 6 minutes straight. Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Kid Ríez. I'm bringing y'all this exclusive. I actually ran home to shoot and edit this video. If you want to search for the record yourself, it's called Kendrick Lamar Euphoria. I'm pretty sure it's everywhere on the internet. Go listen to it. Tell me what y'all think. Is Drake losing this war right now? Is Kendrick in the lead? Or does Drake have the upper hand? Is Drake playing chess instead of checkers with Kendrick? I guess we got to wait and see. It's the Kid Ríez. Y'all know exactly what to do until the next time you see me. What's that? Keep it carefree. And I'll catch y'all later. Peace.